Hi, you're here with Hot Mix Feature Music News with Kid Cal 69 from rockandfunmusic.com. Now, this week in news, Van Halen. Now, the original lineup was Diggly Ralph vocal, Eddie Van Halen guitar, Alex Van Halen, and we also had Michael Anthony. Now, Michael Anthony is out and booking Eddie Van Halen's son is in. www.rockandfunmusic.com. There you will see the Van Halen channel with the triple anthem. You can see your concert tour date because Van Halen's going to be in 40 United States cities. Together, Nielsen Media and Van Halen have teamed up. Now, some other Van Halen information is Eddie has signed up and joined up with Fender Guitar. They came out with the EVH Signature Custom Guitar. This is an authentic replica of the original red and white striped guitar, the Frankenstein guitar that Eddie used in our ever so favorite Van Halen. Now please, it's great to go see Van Halen on tour. And you know what? I have a quote from Eddie here. I'm very excited to get back to the core of what made Van Halen. And what made Van Halen was their debut album in 1978. It came out with an excitement and a flair that I've only seen repeated one time, with Appetite for Destruction. So Van Halen, this here is my original signed copy. This was signed by all four original members at Alpine Valley here in Wisconsin. So get back to your roots with Van Halen and go see their 2007 tour. Let's see you at www.rockandfunmusic.com where you can get all your Van Halen news and soon to find out the gossip of what's going on with Michael Anthony and Wolfgang. Peace out, YouTubers and cybersmiths, and have a Van Halen year.